There was a large number of sheriff's deputies in South Bakersfield this afternoon. Here's a look at what the area of Castro Lane and Wood Lane looked like at around 3:30 this afternoon. This is near Bell Terrace. Deputies had blocked off a portion of Bell Terrace. It's unclear why deputies and a Hall ambulance were on the scene. We called the sheriff's department several times for details and did not hear back before news time.